Oh, the other team?
Yeah, I know most of them.
Good. Hi.
So, Tyler, I don't know. Mikali is
23.
That is fine.
Wow, how are you?
The other two, I don't know.
That's okay, we'll figure it out.
But Jamie Quarrell is right.
Well, Ash is right, because he was the guy that...
Yeah,
was
Ash and Jamie are right, and now Mikali and Matt are right as well as the other two. I don't know Ben or Tyler.
I was hanging out with you, Jack. Everyone else is killing it off. Good job, guys. Keep doing what
they
you
don't
do.
Have more players. They've only got five.
Oh, no, there's a number five. He's either Ben or Tyler. Mikali, what is number five's name? There you go. Oh. Thank you. Number 8 is obviously a guy that's
coming.
Shit, I didn't think
we
got that.
I'm pretty sure it was
Mikali.
It was a 2.
Oh no. You know.
And I was just like, oh my god, what are you doing? I should, you know, he was there for like 20 minutes washing his car. Like, oh my god. And then he would put more money in before it was like, right, he'd wait for it to run out and so it would beep at him and then so he'd have to press the button again and wait for the water pressure to come back on.
I need to wash my car. I've been camping for 2 weeks. It's been sitting under a eucalyptus tree.
I've driven my car to Ballarat twice since I last washed it, so it's got all like bugs and shit all over the front windscreen and the front number plate and all that shit. I honestly have not washed it for like 5 months. Every week I'm like, I'm going to wash my car this week, and I still don't. Even on Tight Ass Tuesday, I still haven't bothered to wash it. Is that the automatic APCO ones, it's half price on Tuesdays, so you put in like $3 and you get like 15 minutes.
Nice.
I know, it's so good.
Yeah.
last night, Sam and Jono played, I guess, at the arena or something.
Yeah.
Sam is a team playing who was, like, a typical wank over the ref last night.
He was, like, you know, worst thing you saw.
Wasn't
anyone we know.
Okay.
Deb might know him.
I reckon it's that guy. That's why I asked for his name. This guy that added Deb on Facebook after reffing her once. Like, yeah. Literally, Deb was like, never seen him before.
Who is it?
Chris Crosby.
Don't know him.
Cros something.
Mind you, it was IE, not Y.
Ah. I was like, I don't have it anymore. So I was like, it's yes. Something.
Also, I thought you might have left it pending. Anyway, they're not certain that it was him, but I screenshot one of his photos of Sam. And I was like, is it this one? And he was like, oh, it looks pretty familiar. And I was like, probably is then. He, like, during the court, like, was trying to, like, joke around with the guys. But instead of joking around, he was just being a dick. Like, he basically said to Jono, like, you're a shit basketball. And Jono was like, cool, like, I don't get what you think, I'm trying to play a game here. Like, and then everyone was like, you know, shut the fuck up and do your job. And he was like, oh no, I'm just trying to, like, give some feedback and, like, trying to help you guys as if he's, like, a girl. And then I was like, could you not? Like, we're trying to play. Like,
what did he look like? Was it a bigger guy?
He's sort of like...
He's
like sort of older and he's like got a little bit of like a
pop down,
like old. Anyway, and then that's guy's like, you know, that black guy that wears like the
black cap. Yeah, yeah.
So he usually does nothing, right?
Yeah.
He actually was more.
Oh, good.
And then so like the whole second half he was still just trying to be like constructive feedback. And they're like, could you not? Like, could you leave us alone? Like,
we're just trying to play our game.
If we want feedback, we will get it from our teammates.
I wish I'd have been there, I would have asked up as your coach or something.
Other team. Our team.
Yeah.
Why does she not say stuff?
They're not technically supposed to, apparently.
Yeah, but it's fucking local conflict.
No. That was what Dan said to me once when I asked him why he wasn't telling me, and he's like, you're not technically supposed to. And I'm like, well, I don't know what you're fucking telling me. You need to yell it out.
Can
I incessantly
ask me everyone's numbers?
I will do it. I'm pretty sure I never yell at you stuff. I'm gonna have a look next time.
You should go up to them and tell them you're not supposed to do that.
I will.
No, I haven't.
What's his name? Friggin' Nicky Bates. And he's like a shot putter and he's the biggest tool. He's from the arena. Such a tool. I could not believe it when I saw it came up that they were in a relationship. Oh god. Mark, have you seen this? Mark, have you seen this? Mark, have you seen this? It's just like, oh shit.
Go, Trevi, go. Give it to him. He always looks for someone else, like, anyone else, anyone else. He doesn't want Trev taking his three.
This is a game for everybody.
Well, to be fair, if you look at the score, I don't know how much.
Yeah, I know.
I was like, who's that?
The whole game, I'm like, wow, he's got a beard.
Oh, you guys got a new player. And then I was like, yeah, yes.
I think Matt was out of court.
I don't know if he's saying that.
Neither. Oh, well.
I feel like he wasn't.
Well, you know, I saw I was playing at 6:20 last night. Yeah, it's early. Yeah, the other team didn't work out.
Oh, what the fuck?
The whole team. And Kelly was supposed to ref. So now, over the last six games, she's ref me 5 times.
That is so annoying.
There are so many other refs.
Do you think it was on purpose or they all just didn't know that?
I think the fixture changed because I thought we were playing the surf. I don't know who that guy is. Oh, I thought it was fine. I thought we were playing the surf coasters, but on the internet it says. Yeah. They're like really young and super fast.
Does she want to move my pivot team to surf coasters?
before they had a women's team because they only
Yeah.
And I was like, Dusty, we don't
want to
play
Div
1. He was like, yeah,
all right.
He was like, it's cheaper than
Div 1.
And I was like, I know. And like,
well, I don't think they should be in Adamson just because they can play five people, full court, man, hard press the whole game.
Come on,
they're
very quick
and very quick. And very young.
Because Dusty was like, oh, if you guys
want to
do, like,
want to
play
Div
1 or something. Or he was just saying in general, it should be so close to the next party.
But yeah, the internet now says we've played the Pivot Raiders. But I like, I swear it was Surf Coasters. The divisions have changed a lot. We used to have like 6 teams, now we've got 11 again.
During the season, it makes.
Yeah.
Wow. Pivot Raiders are better than my team.
Because I was like, cool, we've got 6 teams, and we're like pretty high up, and this is like 6 teams. And now all these like teams, like Dolphins and stuff, are in yours originally, but they've dropped down now. We've got some smashes.
Why
can
they, I didn't think
that
the arena let people drop up in
DO
the way that they
did. Yeah, because I was really excited. I'm like, oh, we've only got like 16 divisions. That's like really weird for the arena, but there's 16 that we can probably beat. And then I looked again and we've got like 11 now.
Oh, that's so
amazing.
Yeah. Oh, thanks so much.
Run, Mark, run! Taking the computer off me to input all of your numbers. What number is Al? What number is Mark? And I was like, just give me the computer. Give it to me.
You look like a different person with a beard. Like, I was like, who's that?
What?
That was Asteroids.
Help him! Watch that, guys! Come on! Let's go! Get in front!
You gotta spread out, y'all.
Run faster.
The one that was named Dusty, she wasn't playing, but they had two other callers.
She's injured.
Yeah.
So Bron's going to make our engagement cake for us.
Oh, yeah? It's a good idea.
Because I saw another one came up that she'd made recently, came up in my newsfeed, and I was like, oh,
the one with the flowers?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
She's very good. She made this, like, blueberry, or just, like, white chocolate mug cake with blue icing and blueberries on top. And she'd done, like, circles and one right in the middle, and she brought it down to Kenneth, and then she left me alone with it, and I ate the middle one. And then when she went to cut it, she was like, Dan, did you eat my middle blueberry? I was like, yes. Dan ate it. And Mum's like, you immediately went to Dan and knew you left Ev alone with the cake. And I was like, take the middle one, no one will notice. But we had to move that one anyway to cut it. It's too quick. It was good cake though.
They all look really good, the ones I've seen.
Some of them
were
ridiculously big.
Yeah, I messaged Mark last week and I was like, you need to go on Bron's Instagram. He's like, I don't have any data on my phone. Okay. I'm like, okay, when you get home, I'm going to show you Bron's Instagram. And he's like, why? And I'm like, she needs to make our cake.
Cakes.
You need to ask Dan if she can make our cake.
She will happily. She's been making a few for... She made that one with the flowers. Was for someone's wedding.
Oh, that was a...
I think it was a wedding one.
It looked like a wedding or engagement or something fancy. But that's kind of what I want, like the naked icing, it's called, with the drips as well.
Yeah, she's, that's like her favourite thing to do.
Yes.
That's literally her favourite thing to do.
Yeah, because the yellow one was yours, wasn't it, with the drip cake?
Yep.
Yeah, I like that too. Mark really likes the, there was a Nutella one with like Nutella and someone.
Oh, that one was delicious. That was Mickey's 21st.
Ah. She was that young.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, because when I was showing them to Mark, Mark's like, that's it, that one. Get her to make that one. And I'm like, I can get her to make, I can ask for like Nutella flavoured or something, but it's going to be blue. It'll have blue drip.
Well, her blue icing's pretty good.
Yeah, and then so I made Mark ask Dan if she could do it. And he's just like, oh, it just depends if she has enough, like, days. Otherwise, she turns the, apparently she turns the fridge down. And so all of this, and then she forgets to turn it back up, like, to cool. Because if she doesn't have enough time, she makes it the day on, and she turns the fridge all the way down so they can cool down so she can ice them.
Oh, that's right.
And forgets to turn it back up.
Yep.
And so everything in their fridge just freezes. She's like, I should get her a blast chiller. I'm like, you should get the nurse a blast chiller for her non-existing baking. Like, business time. Not business.
No, I think she sold a few to people.
Oh, has she really?
Yeah. I think that one with the flowers, I think she got $80 for that.
Oh, okay.
And a few people from her work have asked for cakes.
I'd be willing to pay for it. Or they could just do it in lieu of a present. I really don't care. Or she could just do it for free. I'm fine with whatever.
She likes
it cheaper than buying an actual cake, so.
It's true. It's very true.
I wasn't really going to...
I think she's making her own wedding cake.
Probably. Apparently they've postponed that now. They've decided they want a house first now. Mark was saying.
Yep.
Which would have made more sense for us as well if we got the house first instead of just had our wedding there. Because we're having backyard reception as well. We're having it in a month. So.
Oh, block. That was a good block. Block out? Oh, he's got injured. Is he okay? I think he's okay.
Pretty tough. He's fine.
He good, he got the ball. Yeah, I know, but it's local.
Good, by the way, he's only got one shot.
I know.
Okay,
you're not meant to be. You look like a fucking jump. You're not doing it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, I know.
Should have been through anyway.
What?
I bet always
been through. She would have let me put your numbers in.